Clearing the wave, that's the biggest issue here, is that you're not keeping the waves long enough to make these plays happen. So even though they'll lose their inhibitor, they can still keep the play going.
The Realm Warp's coming in, they're looking for the fight. Bew's onto the back line. Gala's in trouble! The Elder comes through! The combo from the solo lane is a BLG! As Xiaohu does everything he can, but it just isn't.